A man said to the prophet that, "Messenger of Allah, guide me too. Such an action which if I do, Allah will love me and the people will also love me." The prophet said, "Have no desire for this world and Allah will love you. And have no desire for what people possess. People will love you."